Add a primitive, like an icosphere, and place it where the hand is. Parent it to the hand bone, like explained in the video adding objects to a character. Select the icosphere, press Ctrl A, and apply scale. For the object that gets hit, enable rigid body. Do the same for the icosphere, and in that case also check animated. Enable deactivation and start deactivated for the face so it doesn't move until it gets hit. Enable rigid body for the table and set it to passive. Disable render visibility for the icosphere in the outliner. Finally, make sure the frame range of your rigid body cache matches the animation frame range. Now, when you press the spacebar, the character will interact with the simulation.